Pretty feels bad.
Kubembeleza kwa sababu you are not my customer.
Word studied, prayers prayed, worshipped up, bathed, dressed, water is ready, smoothie had, who dis? She ready, and it's only 9 a.m. We are ready to tackle this research day. Yesterday, I just ended up procrastinating and not getting anything necessarily done. I just became very overwhelmed as I was doing my research for the research. I like got overwhelmed. Quit and decided to spend my time in Instagram and YouTube. Today, we're not doing that. I'm going to spend an hour or maybe two, and then I'm going to call my supervisor and ask him for feedback, though I technically am waiting for his call, but then the way he rides, if I wait, I might just be waiting until kingdom come. It is 1 p.m. I was planning to have lunch at 12 p.m., but I was shooting TikToks, and I kind of got away, so I ended up going for 2 hours instead of 1 hour. I'm currently very hungry. Guess what I'm having? Perks of having a pregnant woman in the house. Somebody helps with the cooking. Hallelujah. That's one of my favorite meals. Cooked plantains. I'ma have that and get back to work, because I have a whole, I have actually four videos to edit, so good luck to me. One of the reasons I came to see here is because I wanted to keep my sister company, but also there's a new Filipino teleserie that is showing on Star Times that I've actually liked, that I actually want to watch. And I'll be working on my, I'm gonna do a little bit of editing on my project and then email it. Oh, also got my energy. I didn't find the Azam brand, which is the one I usually get, so I got the more extra instead. You know, the nice cheap brands, because what else is new? Stay looking out the window, and how late do you plan on going nowhere? Afraid of all the things you don't know. There's so many reasons you should care. Girl is tired. She has used her brain. She's tired. The only thing she's ready for is eating. I'm gonna have some soup with some chapati, and I didn't want to get another plate because who's gonna do the dishes? Not me. Got soup, we got some chapati, and we're gonna have a full Ellie soon. Actually, no, that's a snack, not dinner yet. Watching my queen, the best vlogger ever. Ain't that pretty? So pretty. I never cared much for the traffic in Midtown, so I moved down south. I don't know where you. I started this system maybe a week or two weeks. The last end of the month fast that I did, I started doing this. I would come out here and I would sit and would watch the sunset, and I would journal, and I just felt like that's what the Holy Spirit led me, and I really loved it. So I've decided to just turn it into a habit. I've not done it all week. Today's Thursday, but I want to incorporate it just in the middle of just my busy day. I still have a lot of things to do, but you just take like 30 minutes and watch the sunset and maybe listen to music, maybe not. Just look at the sunset and journal and write everything that I'm grateful for or things that I'm praying about and my thoughts, to just sit with my thoughts and get a little break. I think it's very healthy, so I want to give myself that gift. So I'll try to do that every day. Today is the first time I'm doing it since the fast, which is like 10 days ago. So we're getting there, we're getting there. We're trying to build a habit. The question is, who do this for my kids? Who gonna do this?
The money is expensive.
I'm not gonna be embarrassed because you are not my customer.
and you just feel cute. You finally look like a human. Gosh. Man, I look prettier. Also, I'm not naked.
Tired. Actually, in general, if I eat, I get okay. tired after.
So,
I'm like very susceptible to food.
It is currently 12, and oh, guys, who else has really dark marks on their knees? I think a lot of black people do, except in my case, I always feel like I have more because I was really naughty. So, a girl has got all of them scars. Anywho, happy Friday. It is currently past 12, which is usually my lunchtime, but I haven't even had breakfast. I did sleep in, but like only till like 7 a.m. But since I woke up, I did my Bible study time and whatnot. And then right after, I kept doing work after work. I was cleaning, and then my mom did my... Oh, peep my eyebrows. Already seen from the last clip. I have editing to do today. I have not had breakfast, which means I'm going to have to skip to lunch, which, you know, I don't... No, actually, I do mind. I like eating. Missing my meals is a big deal. I'm kind of mad at myself for missing my meal. But I kept saying, like, from 9, 10-ish a.m. when I finished my prayer time, I was like, you know what? I'm just going to do this in a hurry and then do breakfast. And then, you know, I'll keep working and then I'll do lunch and whatnot. But turns out, I didn't make time for breakfast. So, I'm going to eat my lunch. Oh, wait. It is Friday. I'm going to have a late dinner. I could do my breakfast now. And then do my lunch during dinner time. And then do my dinner like midnight. That doesn't sound like a bad idea, does it? Actually, it does. I'm just gonna eat my lunch now. Also, currently watching Elliot Choi, who's currently one of my favorite YouTubers. Okay, he has been in for a while, but my mirror is so dirty. I'm sorry. But here's the thing. I have a new favorite YouTuber almost every week. Because I watch a lot of YouTube. I don't watch TV at all. Like, my sister came back, and that's why... If you see me showing any clips of TV, it's because my sister is here. I don't watch TV for the most part. I watch YouTube and Netflix. As some of y'all know, Abundance is my favorite bakery, and... I have this habit right before I eat lunch because I love bread so much. Actually, take one slice. Okay, so for lunch, we have some boiled cassava, which, me always wait, at baby. And then I have some, this is the marinara sauce that I made earlier this week. And then we have some greens, which I already added in here because I wanted to have them together. And now I'm thinking of putting this cassava in here. And then, okay, maybe I won't mix in the avocado. But, oh, actually, the avocado is looking not nice. Wait, I haven't removed the cover yet. Anyway, I'm mixing it all in. And, you know, we have some, I was going to have... This is already tomato sauce, but also these tomatoes are really nice. So thinking of adding everything in together. And I actually like soupy things. I've realized as of late, I'm actually a big fan of like, anywho, I'm going to mix everything in and it's like a Korean because I'm a Korean. I'm not a Korean wannabe. I'm very proudly Tanzanian. I just love Koreans. Any Korean single guy out there just saying we could unite this thing, you know. Make beautiful Korean Tanzanian babies. I almost think I'm out today. Oh my gosh, so cute. I almost think I'm out today for this, to just wind down and write on my journal. But because I feel pretty bad just because not only is it the end of the day, but it's also almost the end of the week. For me, Friday is like the end of the week. And then Saturday doesn't really count as a day, as a productive day. Because, you know, I like to chill. Not even chill. I go for rehearsals. So it's like half a day, half of the day spent in rehearsals. And so here's the thing. I just feel like this week I haven't been as productive as I could have been. I mean, I have a lot of time in my hands. And yes. I've done a few stuff that I wanted to do, and I was writing yesterday that I'm grateful to be back at my pace, and maybe I should just give myself more grace because I am adjusting back. This is the first full week that I've been at home, not going anywhere, not, you know, going to my cousin's place or something. I should give myself more grace, maybe. See, just talking to the camera is actually therapeutic for me. But yeah, I just feel like I haven't been doing enough. But even today, actually, I could give myself grace, but I just have to remind myself that I'm being very distracted. I'm not being as productive as I can be. I'm wasting a lot of time. It's just really not cool. It's not like school where, like, even if I wasted time all day, I could be like, okay, I need to go to school today. Or if, like, a test was coming up, I'd have to force myself to, like, really study real fast, because regardless, I have a test tomorrow or something. So I think that's one of the things that I'm learning with, like, being out of school, that nobody's gonna come and tell me that, dude, you need to edit this video and make sure that it's up by Friday. And so when the day is done and I haven't edited the video, I'm just like, ah, I'll just do it tomorrow. After all, I, like, you know, maybe I did a reel today, which is, if I'm passionate about something, I should be learning, I should be doing it more until I can perfect it. And that's one of the things that I really want to do this June, is just perfect my editing. Okay, not perfect, but just get so much better at editing and filming and all of that stuff. But I just feel like I haven't been doing enough to really, really perfect my craft, and it feels bad. So that's how I'm feeling. And I'm going to take 15 more minutes to just sit here and feel that. And today I brought my earphones, so I'm going to be listening to some worship music. I feel like I might end up crying and just praying about it, because that's how I solve my problems. Pray about me being able to, like, be better at maintaining my time. Yeah, so to say. Ow. Got some juice. This is the pomegranate. Komamanga fruit juice. This is my favorite juice. It's from the Azam brand. I haven't really seen another juice brand with that. Some baby spinach, which I'm very excited for. I'm going to use this for my smoothies. Fresh baby leaf salad. I have yet to figure out what grasses these are. They're called Masifio. So is this basil? Oh, this is basil. Oh, really? Oh, yeah, it smells like it. Oh, interesting. Some cauliflower that my mom's probably going to be making. I'm very excited for some cauliflower rice. She makes it perfectly, though she's not a big fan, which is funny because she's the one making it. Got some milk, low-fat milk, which is healthy. This is for my mom. I mean, I could have it too, but then it's expensive and I drink a lot of milk. So I drink normal milk. Then we got some lychee fruit juice. I'm not sure I've ever had this. I think I tested it once. Pomegranate. Whoa. Yo, this is long. Okay. Cucumber. Oh, I got some new containers. This is cute. The different sizes. Yeah, this is really cool. Spices, citric acid, chili. Ooh, I got some yogurt. We got some milk. Access milk. So this is the normal milk. Some water. Pork. Yes, got some fried pork. I'm gonna have this a little later. I'm still very full. I actually had dinner. It's a little bit later. It's like 3 hours later. I literally had hot cocoa and vitumbua for dinner. So if only I'd waited. It's a long one. See, that's it. That tastes good. Marvel.
Get bad, we can learn to love what we have.